The four men in the ring are set. One of the most chaotic contests a superstar can compete in is a fatal four-way. Anything can happen, and the match can be over in an instant.
One thing to keep an eye out for in a match like this is the formation of alliances. When that happens, you want to make sure you're not on the wrong end of it. Otherwise, your night will end in a hurry.
And we're underway with what many are calling the most anticipated match of the night.
Down to the floor. Oh, no. It's got to be over now.
This could be it.
Going for...
He got him good there.
Can he end it here?
He could do it here.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Nice drop toe hold. Gets him good.
I'm sensing a theme here, Cole.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
He wants it. That's it. It's over. It's over.
Nobody does it quite like him.
Even more amazing this time around, Cole.
Thrown all over the ring with the strong Irish whip. I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate. Shoulders down, this could be it.
A competitor has been
back in the ring now. Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
Oh, and he lands it.
Really relying on that tonight.
He'd be smart to stick.
It's just a matter of time now.
He's back in control here.
A punishing strike.
This just might be enough for him.
And he goes for the pin.
One, two, three.
The cover. And this one's history.
A competitor what a win. Has been eliminated. Here is your winner, Cole Owen Van Diver.
That was a big pinfall victory right there.
Wow, somehow he made turning back three of WWE's top superstars look somewhat easy.
And it sounds like the crowd is still digesting what they just saw these four competitors put themselves through.